Mangwon-Dong, so I'll show you how to get there from the train station. Viva Salon, and we're in Mangwon-Dong, and I came here because I saw this Cookie Monster latte on Instagram that my daughter has now devoured. They actually have a hot chocolate version for kids, and then I got the Minions iced latte, which is super cute. I wonder what this blue stuff is made out of. But the, is it foam?
No.
I think it's whipped cream. Blue whipped cream maybe? But it's so cute, and it's also a vintage toy shop, and this has been on my to-do list in Seoul for a very long time, and we finally made it out here today. What do you guys think? Do you like the Minions latte better or the Cookie Monster latte? Let me know in the comments below. There's actually a fish and is that a squid gummy? A Minions latte?
It's like a whale and a squid.
A whale and a squid. I want it. My hands are all dirty from playing claw machines, so I don't want to pick it up. How's the Oreo? Is it good? Oh, Sienna got like a rainbow straw. I love the presentation on these things. So creative and cute. This place is such a gem for those of you who love toys. Personally, I love all of these little trinkets and toys, but to be honest, I'm not a toy collector. I love to open blind boxes, and I love buying and winning cute plushies and things like that, but one of the things that I'm working on at the moment is actually to just streamline my stuff. So about a year ago, I learned about the KonMari method of getting rid of stuff, and I've really been trying to implement that in my home in small doses. So you basically say goodbye to anything that doesn't bring you joy, and you either donate or throw away stuff that doesn't bring you joy when you touch it. But you do have a Marie Kondo. The problem with this method is that these little trinkets that I have, like little Tokidoki figurines and Totoro plushies and Hello Kitty paraphernalia, all these little things bring me joy, so it's hard to get rid of them. I have this internal conflict because at heart I'm a pack rat and a hoarder, but in terms of interior design, I really love the minimalist Scandinavian look, and so I want my home to look like that. But I'm also one of those people who's very sentimental, and I like to save everything. I've saved all the letters and cards that my husband gave to me, and I save most of the artwork that my kids make. And I don't even want to show you guys my plushie collection of claw machine wins because it's just out of control. I know that at some point I'm going to have to sell a lot of my claw machine wins, and I'm just simultaneously dreading that day, but also looking forward to it. So let me know in the comments below, are you guys pack rats, or are you good at getting rid of stuff and throwing it away?
Say, I hope you see me. Truthfully, I'm fighting feelings. I don't think I need it. You need this probably more than anybody else.
Got my head floating in the clouds. Like I ain't touching ground till I see we good. Yeah. Cause I don't really wanna feel the love. Done it all before. Still you want it now. More than anybody else. Got my head floating in the clouds. Like I ain't touching ground till I see we good. Yeah. Cause I don't really wanna feel the love. Done it all before. Still you want it now. More than anybody else. Like you don't gotta take that. Dude's just getting on my nerves. I'm just trying to lay back. Take a breath and save that. Too much energy, you shouldn't have wasted. Ladies on the other side yelling, you could have made less. Getting new messages on the daily, say you made, yeah. Fuck it, where my raise at? Yeah, it probably pending. I'm not selling short, dog, you ain't dependent. Yeah, more than anybody else. Got my head floating in the clouds. Like I ain't touching down till I see we good. Yeah, cause I don't really wanna fit the law. I done it all before, still you wanna know. More than anybody else.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're planning on visiting Viva Salon, I hope that you found these directions helpful. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I'll talk to you next time. Bye!